Instructional analysis continues with your design review with your project steering team, the client, and key stakeholders. When you facilitate their review and enable them to question and challenge the design, you should gain insights into what's important and what is not regarding the performance competence they desire of their target audiences. Instructional analysis should not be a one-shot effort in some waterfall approach to developing performance-based instruction. And instruction includes both job aids and training.